How's it going, guys? I had to redo it. I thought the microphone was on. I kind of forgot I turned it off. Sleony. But how's it going? Fairy tale good. Fairy tale guild crew. Sorry. Welcome to Far Cry New Dawn. I mean, I played some of it, even though I thought the microphone was on. But yeah. So here we go, guys. So if you're new to the channel, please subscribe, turn notification, and let's get, well, okay, rewards. Yeah, I got all the rewards right here. Yeah, I got that back. My favorite gun. So we're going to start from the beginning. So, here we go. I'm going to pick a guy. I'll just. See, this takes place.
My name is Conrad Wright. The day I was born was the day the world collapsed. Those that survived had to make new lives underground. Up above, there was nothing but ash, cold, and death. People thought it would last forever, but without us up there, life returned. I was 6 years old the first time I saw the sun. Mom and Dad were heartbroken by what they saw. The world they'd known gone forever. But not me. I'd never seen anything so perfect. We weren't the only ones who'd survived, and slowly but surely, our little community grew. It wasn't always easy, but for a time, there was peace and prosperity. A new home. A new life. A new normal. But, like all things in this world, it was too good to last. The highwaymen came from the east, led by a pair of sisters. Twins. Said they'd heard about our little paradise.
Always trying to take everything.
We never stood a chance. They took everything from us. Our food, our homes, our people. We needed a miracle. And that's when we heard the name Thomas Rush. He and his captain had been up and down the West Coast helping folks like us rebuild. And they were on a train headed right through Hope County. Mom sent me to find them, convince them to help us take our home back. They were our last hope, our salvation. But it all went horribly wrong.
for a good 5. New dawn. Man, this game is good. Get the feel of Mad Max 5. Sorry about that.
Captain, you're alive. Jesus, they're heading this way. Get up, Captain. Come on, get up.
Well, didn't help me, man.
Highwaymen, they're gonna kill us. Get up, Captain. Get up.
Jesus, Barnes, keep screaming like that. You're gonna bring them all down on us.
Rush, you're alive.
Help me.
No, we have no time. We gotta go.
Barnes, we are not leaving the cabin behind.
Yeah, dude.
They're coming fast. We need to stick together. Understood?
All right. Yep.
Cap, your time to shine. We need to get armed. We need to get our people. And we need you to find our way out of here.
I know. Yeah, easier said than done.
One step at a time, Barnes. You lead, we'll follow.
All right. Let's do this.
Oh my God. I thought I was dead.
You can find the armory wagon. Gear up. Take as many people as you can. This way, Barnes. Stick with the captain. We should cut our losses and run. We'll be fine. We're the same.
Holy crap. This game is something else. Yeah, like I said, this game takes place right after Far Cry 5. Some liquor. Hey, what's up?
Captain, you're alive. You're gonna finish us off. We don't find weapons to fight back.
Get that out of my face.
I think it's
stopping all this wreckage. Keep an eye out.
See if you can spring something useful.
Man, this game is like really up.
Save these people. The sooner we find everyone, the better. My God. The highwaymen are everywhere. I really think.
Stay calm.
Keep going. There's gotta be more.
Bye-bye. Ah, they killed the pig.
How did these assholes get so much good shit?
Yeah. Really? Dang it.
We need to get out of here.
Wow, should have just ran. Really? That's the river. I mean, they should have jumped.
Keep your fingers off those triggers and see what they want.
Yeah.
Fucking Christmas, everybody. Santa delivered a whole damn train full of presents.
What do we have here?
Rabbits.
Ooh. I gotta ask you rabbits a question. The fuck you think was gonna happen?
Riding in on a giant hunk of iron, just clouds of black smoke.
You think we wouldn't notice?
What do you want,
Barnes?
We want to know if your problem solvers are problem makers.
What?
Our pops always told us that people either solve problems or make problems.
The world's got too many fucking problems.
And we're looking for people to help solve problems. Our problems. If you're a problem solver.
Well, what kind of problems they got?
Food, clothes, guns. Anything you need. Even health insurance. But if you make problems, well, Pops taught us what to do with problem makers.
Problem makers need to be solved.
Mm-hmm. Old man solved a shit ton of problems in his day.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
So, rabbits. Are you all problem solvers or problem makers?
We solve problems. We've been solving problems all over this country.
Barnes.
We can give you fresh water, build shelters. We can get you anything you need.
Barnes, shut up!
You can build all that?
Well, I'm not me. But Rush here.
Well, then you are gonna be our number one problem solver.
Go fuck yourself.
Oh, jeez.
Okay.
Should I say that?
You done? So, let's try this again. Gonna help solve problems for us, Mr. Rush? Okay.
There goes Nick's daughter.
Hey, wake up. I recognize you from the train. You're captain of security, right? I'm Carmina.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, I saw you hit the water and I was able to pull you out before you drowned, but near as I can tell, I think we're the only ones who got away. Come on. Okay. We have to be careful. The twins, they took off with Rush, but a lot of the highwaymen, they stuck around. Okay, we have to get back to Hope County. My mom, she'll know what to do. Come on.
Mister. Come on, we just need to follow the river to get to Hope County.
Okay. Sorry.
Those fucking twins, Nikki and Lou. The first time I saw them was when they came to our house. They said it was their house now. And we'd either leave willingly or they'd burn it down with us inside. My dad tried to fight. So they took him. Then they took the house. My mom and I were forced to start over on our own. There's a tunnel up there that leads to Hope County. The highwaymen are blocking our way. We're gonna need some firepower. Let's keep moving. We weren't their only victims. But my mom managed to bring survivors together, and we all tried to build a place for these. I passed through that old mine when I left to get help. There's a workbench inside. I can use it to build a weapon. Rush was supposed to be the final piece, so that we could finally fight back. But now, we're worse off than the rest. I'm sorry about your people. I promise. I'm sorry about your people. I promise. I'll figure out a way to make this right. There's that workbench I told you about. Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something.
Okay. Let's see. Like I said, this game is, well, not like I said, but medkit. But, comment down below, well, not comment down below, but let me know what's your most favorite Far Cry series. I mean, I think everybody's favorite is Far Cry 3. I like Far Cry 3 because Boss.
You can use benches like this to build makeshift weapons. Nice going. That'll be enough to craft a weapon for sure. Holy shit, is that some kind of saw launcher? That's amazing. Man, those highwaymen are in for it now. Now we're ready to attack the bridge.
Well, kinda. I mean, I do like this song launcher. It's awesome. Like I said, it brings back the Mad Max thingy. Took them out at the same time. Adam. Really? Man, that was crazy. Got some meat. Here we are. A few hours later.
I hope Mom is okay.
Prosperity.
Carmina! Oh, thank God. I was so worried.
Mom.
Kids, go back inside. I'll be right there. What's wrong?
There is a whole train full of people to help us. But the highwaymen, the twins, they took Rush. Everyone else was killed.
Oh my God.
It was terrible.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I never should have gone out there, Mom.
Oh, honey.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh. Let's get you both inside. You can tell me the whole story. Thank you for bringing her home.
You're welcome, old friend. Part one, prosperity.
Moping isn't doing any good. Look, Rush was supposed to help us build someplace safe. Now, it's up to us. There are brave people here scattered around. We just have to find them.
Bring everyone together. Show them we can stand up to the highwaymen. Mom, it's not gonna be easy.
I know. But it's our only choice.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. Sir?
Cap, have you got a minute?
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
So, this is it. Home. Mom's right. The two of us can work together to build this place back up. Anytime you need a hand, give me a call. I'll come fight by your side, Cap. You don't mind if I call you Cap, right? Captain of security just sounds, well, a little formal. Listen, you have been put through the ringer. If you want to freshen up with a change of clothes before we get started, there's some stuff over there. You should probably talk to Mom. She'll give you the rundown on what we can do for prosperity.
We're gonna have to get serious about building this place up.
Sick and tired of pulling out. Gotta get some sheep.
I've got some things to tell you. My name is Kim. I guess you could say I run things around here. I know you've already been through a lot, Captain. But the truth is, need all the help we can get. And at the moment, you're it. We thought your people on that train were gonna give us an edge. We were all gonna work together to grow things, make things. We were gonna fight back against the twins. And all of that is gone now. So, it's up to us. We've got a lot of work to do. Let me show you how things work around here. This is prosperity. If we're gonna have a fighting chance against the highwaymen, the first thing we've got to do is get this place up and running. We have several facilities to make prosperity thrive. These are the places where you can craft weapons and vehicles, cultivate plants for health, and many other things. This is Hope County. In order to get the most out of our facilities, we need ethanol to upgrade them. Your map shows the highwaymen outposts, where they store the ethanol they stole from us. Secure these locations to get what we need. And here's where you can find specialists. People with the expertise to really give us a fighting chance against the twins.
Grace.
Bring them home, and they'll make Prosperity and you stronger. But without Thomas Rush, none of this is gonna work. He's built up settlements before. Without his knowledge, we won't be able to take Prosperity to the next level. Lately, the twins are sending a lot of prisoners to the coal mine. I'd start looking there. So, that's it. We rescue Rush, find people who can run the facilities, and bring them enough ethanol to maximize what we can craft. If you can help us, we'll do everything we can to help you.
We gotta watch out for each other now.
Oh, hope you're feeling okay.
So much for that, Fred.
All right, here we are, guys.
So you come in with Captain Dunn.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.
All right, so here we are. Whoa! Nice. Oh, crap. Herc's Wrath. Yep. The Claymore. Ooh, I also got this one too. Nice. Ooh. This is going to be awesome, guys. This is gonna be cool, guys. Got some gears.
Got to work it out.
I wonder. Oh. Helicopter. Might use that later. I guess I'm gonna stop right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, fire Dragon Ball that like button, hit subscribe if you're new, and turn on the notification bell for more content coming up. And hope you guys enjoyed yourself as well as I did. So if we get the vast world of the new Far Cry New Dawn, so. Once we get into the meat of things, we could get things started. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy your days or night, whichever country you're from, which is awesome. And thank you for watching. Please share the videos. And yeah, take care of yourself, each other, and everyone around you. Bye, guys. See you next time. Angie, out.